In this video, we'll cover how to create and share high-quality site logistics plans faster using Revu's best-in-class markups, PDF editing tools, and Bluebeam Studio, the collaboration solution included with every seat of Revu. For this logistics plan, we're starting with the site phasing plan from the drawing set. This PDF contains vector content that is not needed in the final plan, so we can remove this and anything else that's unnecessary with the Cut Content tool. If you prefer not to cut the content, which permanently removes it, an alternative is to cover it with a markup that has a solid white fill, and then lock that markup in place. We can remove shading, or even change the color of shaded areas through color processing. This is useful when the area we're working on is shaded with a dark fill, but we need it to have a lighter background, or none at all. Through the color processing window, the preview lets you see the results before committing them to your drawing. If your plan is missing content that exists elsewhere, you can use the snapshot tool to capture that content and paste it where you need it. Since it's not always possible to go back to the CAD drawing to make the changes, this allows you to very quickly add the content needed to represent the proper site conditions. In our example, the drawing is missing a second row of parking spaces, so we simply call up the snapshot tool, select the existing content, and paste it in the place where it needs to go. Since this won't be changing, we can also flatten this snapshot markup to make it a permanent part of the PDF. If you look to the tool chest, you'll see that the snapshot is now available in your recent tools toolset. This means that you can add more of these parking spaces as needed without having to recapture each time. Through this process, you can create a symbol library of items to quickly drag and drop on all future drawings, saving you an enormous amount of time. Now that our base plan is prepared, we can begin to assemble our logistics plan using Revu's best-in-class markup tools while leveraging the time-saving power of the tool chest. We'll start by adding a site fence using the polyline tool. If this is our first time creating a fence, we can customize the properties in the markup properties toolbar. With the markup visually modified, we can assign a subject and then add it to a toolset we've created called logistics. As you build out your tool sets, standardized markups are quickly added by simply selecting save markups from your toolset and placing them on the PDF. Your tool sets can easily be shared among your company by exporting and saving to a shared drive, or simply sending as an email attachment. To represent project phasing information, the Dynamic Fill tool can be used to color in complex shapes without the need to select multiple points as you would using a polygon tool. Because we've already created the phasing toolset with a phase 1 and a phase 2 markup, we can select the appropriate tool through the Dynamic Fill menu bar, automatically applying the properties of that markup to the space we captured. Knowing your equipment will fit when it arrives to a job site is a critical component of the logistics plan. The first thing we'll want to do before taking any measurements is calibrate the PDF. Once that's done, we can use Revu's sketch-to-scale tools to add scaled markups representing our equipment. One piece of equipment we'll factor in is our crane with a 100-foot radius. Using the ellipse sketch-to-scale tool, we can select our center point, type in 100 feet, and hit enter to automatically draw a circle with a 100-foot radius. For our trailer, we'll call up the rectangle sketch-to-scale tool and quickly draw our 24-by-60-foot trailer. Just like any markup tool in Revu, these properties can be customized for added clarity and visual distinction. Once our plan is complete, the markups list can be used as a place to find the information you're looking for. With the ability to search, sort, and filter, those with access to the document can quickly find what they need and select it to jump to that location on the drawing. Revu's Legends feature is a great way to quickly explain to a project stakeholder what the markups on the logistic plan represent. Select all of the markups you wish to include, and then right-click to select the Legend tool. Legends can be customized to ensure the relevant information is being displayed for those working with the document. The final step in the process is sharing the document with the project stakeholders. Because Revu uses the universally accepted PDF format, it can easily be shared and accessed in a variety of ways. With Revu's integrated studio collaboration tools, you're able to upload the document to a single cloud source, giving all stakeholders access to view and interact from any location. This allows you to push changes that are immediately accessible, ensuring everyone is literally on the same page. Thanks for watching. With Bluebeam Revu and Studio, you can enhance your site logistics planning with customized tools while ensuring the project team always has access to this critical information. Standardizing logistics tool sets can help you speed up your planning without sacrificing high-quality plans.